Oh, we got a fuse box and it's locked.
Wonderful.
A purse. Where are the people? Ooh, a note.
Yeah, why are we alone?
You ready for it?
Mm-hmm.
I overheard! No, I'm just kidding. I overheard.
Oh my God, that was so loud.
That's how you always say hello. I overheard.
Oh, yelling many words.
I overheard some of the wait. Sometimes you would say hello many times.
No.
You would go hello, hello.
You're lying.
No. I overheard some of the waiters gossiping about Lord MK and his wife. Supposedly he is 42 years older than his wife. Can you believe it?
Ew.
How very scandalous of them. Or of him to marry someone so much younger. E. That was her signature. E. Wow.
There's a wine bottle here. Colbert, 1874.
Put it over by the fuse box.
I can't pick it up.
Oh.
I look at it, like the paintings.
Oh.
Yeah. Well, pretty sure I checked all
Wait,
the labels.
Wait, are you fucking kidding me? Come over here. Oh. Who puts a sandwich in a drawer? I know you are, but what the fuck?
It looks pretty tasty.
Like, oh man, I'm gonna save this for later. No one will look in there.
That's like Iris's like logic.
Yeah.
She would do that, put it in there, no one will find it.
Yep, with how she buries her food.
There's a violin guitar thing in here. It won't even let me touch it.
Ooh, a collectible. It's a deer.
What? Where'd you see that?
Right behind those cups.
What the fuck? I hope we didn't miss any.
I don't care if we did.
I do. Good thing you're so observant.
We can always speedrun the game again.
We could, now that we know how to do it.
Yeah.
Remember everything.
Oh yeah.
Okay, 1874, don't forget.
Okay.
Wait, you could go to the next room?
Yeah. Hello!
I was really confused.
I know.
What the fuck do we do next?
I was waiting for you to eventually, like, see my name through the wall.
So what's the point of the fuse boxes?
We probably have to open them up to get something to work.
Probably. Oh, I'm frozen.
Once it shows that sign in the corner, it freezes our game.
Yep.
It's like it's doing, like, a super load.
You ready?
I stopped talking for a reason.
I, after some digging, finally figured out a way to get my hand on the contract paper. Papers. Supposedly, Lord MK is foolish enough to use his year of birth as the code to his various suitcases. So all I need to do is find out when he was born. Easy, right? Not quite. Evidently, his date of birth is not public knowledge, and all of the people I have so far asked about it don't either know or aren't willing to tell me. I'm sure it is just a matter of time until I find it out, so I'm not too worried. So we just gotta find his date of birth?
No, his wife's. He's 42 years older. We'll find hers. That's the whole point of her.
Maybe when that wine bottle was born.
got a collectible.
Sell them.
Can I climb in there? No.
Oh, these are locked.
Little barrels. Mufasa, you're about to die, you little bitch. She's attacking the curtain for the freaking clothes hanger on it.
Oh yes.
1880 and a note on a wine.
Oh.
Then there's a note.
Oh, we've got a puzzle.
Should I read the note in case it in?
Yeah, why not?
During my shift last night, I got to talking with Steve during some downtime about Lord MK's most recent marriage. If Steve is to be believed, Lord MK's latest bride is only 22 years old. After I expressed my disbelief to Steve, he assured me that he's not making stuff up. I don't know. You never can tell with these things when it comes to Steve. Though I suppose it didn't seem like he was pulling my leg this time. H. So if she's 22 and he's 46... Or no, was it 42 years older?
I don't remember.
So he's like 64.
Yeah. Be something like that. Oh, there's a briefcase here, so it must be the year of birth. Oh, I have reading. This book.
Alright, yep.
February 14th, 1934. Uneventful night, except for that small mishap, the details of which Steve asked me to leave out. You're welcome, Steve. February 15th, 1934. Business as usual. Lord MK and some of his associates went on a drinking spree towards the end of the night, so we ran out of some of our wines. You need to remember to restock them ASAP. February 16th, 1934. Pretty normal day except for that thing with the snobby food critic. He asked me for our best vintage of Everlast. Unfortunately, we had run out of it, so I just brought him a different vintage, thinking he wouldn't even notice. He wasn't happy about it. Not at all. After berating me for a while, he finally calmed down and asked me to just bring him whatever was the finest wine we had available. So I brought him a bottle of our best vintage of Colbert, and that seemed to satisfy him at least. So does that have to do with the register that you might be touching?
Maybe.
Colbert. There's many different Colberts.
I don't understand.
There's three different ones with different years.
Uh-huh. Yeah, we can slide up the stupid things. See that?
Yeah, so there's four and then two?
Yeah, there's three and then two.
Three and then two, so maybe the prices?
Uh-huh, probably.
Okay, let me read you the three different prices.
Yep.
$259.99.
Alright, give me a second. Iris, you're okay.
$259.99.
I hope 9 is the highest, because it's so zoomed back.
You can zoom in.
Oh, you're right.
Was that it?
No. I didn't try it yet.
You'd think that would be the best because it's the oldest.
$259.99. It didn't do anything different. You want? Oh my God! Give me a second. $185.25. Come here, Iris. She just snorts, which means pick me up, put me on the bed. Alright. 185, 25. Same thing. Nothing.
Oh, well, the third one is just $59.99.
Ooh.
But that can't be the best. It's the cheapest.
Alright. 59. What was it?
$59.99.
That's what I thought. Oh, God damn it. No, it didn't do anything.
Don't understand.
That resets it to zero. You do
Oh,
that.
darn.
Did he say how many bottles? Do we have to crank it that many times?
Oh, maybe.
Okay.
Well, if it's the best one, it's probably the $259.99 one.
Okay.
I'm gonna assume.
259.99.
Yeah. Maybe just crank it a bunch and see. I would think that's the
That's
best.
tw
He
I
wanted the
did it
best.
twice. Nope,
It
same
was the
thing.
finest wine.
But weren't they out of it?
Out of.
The finest wine. Wasn't that the whole bitch fit?
Oh, maybe.
Remember that guy was not
I don't.
happy?
Okay.
All right.
He asked for our best vintage of Everlast. Unfortunately, we had run out of it, so I just brought him a different vintage, thinking he wouldn't even notice. He wasn't happy about it at all. After berating me for a while, he finally calmed down and asked me to just bring him whatever was the finest wine we had available. So I bought him a bottle of our best vintage of Colbert. So it's the best Colbert.
Colbert. Oh God. Right here.
Yeah.
259.99.
That's what I told you. That's what I
What?
was looking
Yeah,
at.
why is it not working?
I don't know. That's gotta be the best.
You try it. Maybe I'm just retarded.
No,
Ah!
I think so. You're in the way, chubby man.
I don't think we're gonna beat this tonight.
Probably not.
Like, that's not a bad thing for $6.
I understand why this drawer already pops out, though.
Something's gotta happen different. I don't get it.
And we can't even pick up the coins anyway, so it's like.
There's probably gonna be a key or something.
Yeah, man, I don't know.
Do we have to do the price of the Everlast, crank it, and then the price of the other one?
Maybe, but he didn't get any Everlast, did he?
No, but it doesn't matter. He still would have. I don't know.
Okay, what's the price of the best Everlast?
Give me a second. Ugh, these fucking things. Oh. 2 3 0 50.
2 30 50.
Yeah. But don't open the drawer, you just crank it. And let me know when you're ready for the other one.
259.99.
Yep.
I already put it in.
Okay.
250. No, 230.50. All right, I cranked it. So, you said don't open the drawer.
Not until you crank them both, but it might matter the
Can you hold it
order.
now?
Yeah, sure, but it might matter the
Okay.
order.
Okay, let's try again. Okay, 230.50. Oh, I have it on 30. Why does the 3 look like the 5? Okay, 230.50. And that was 259.99.
Yes, young lady, it was. Please work. Fucking fuck this game. Ugh!
Maybe you go read the note. Maybe we're missing something in it. Oh, I found a key to the electrical cabinet.
Wait, there's a missing wine bottle here. I'm so confused. Why does this matter? The fuck is this that I found? Look.
What is that? Oh, look, a tool. I can't pick it up.
Yeah, I know. What is that?
Well, I found the key to the electrical box. It looks like a puzzle that I need to mess with, apparently. I don't get this game.
Nope. I don't. My. Oh, it's like my game's froze. I don't get this. Wait, wait, wait. don't get this fucking puzzle at all.
I don't get mine either. I can't figure this damn thing out.
I don't get it, because if you look at the wine, it doesn't fucking help either over here. I don't fucking get it.
Oh, and my stream is disconnecting.
Yeah. Can you hear me? Hello.
Yeah, my stream's going out. Hello?
Yes.
Can you hear me?
Yep.
Okay, you can still hear me?
Yep. Yeah.
Hello.
I can hear you.
Okay.
That's what yelp and yeah means.
I know, but I was just making sure because my stream went out. I had ended and restart it.
But if you're like, can you still hear me? I'm like, yup, yeah.
I wanted to double check again.
Can I show you something?
Yeah. Why did it end? Hello?
I'm guessing it's 'cause of you.